But all the other settings provide. Okay, now people should be able to hear me. I hope.
I have no idea.
I'm a legit choir fiddlex, by the way.
I mean, you should be able to see it right now, right? You have the game open.
Hi, Black. Black, you can tell me, is it lagging? It's the highest settings possible. If it lags, then I can go down.
Wait, you online? Already?
Nope, no lags! Oh my god, I'm happy. I'm so happy I have to die.
I'm so happy I have to die.
Yay!
Bye bye.
Always that lags with your emotes. That reminds me, shouldn't I add my Discord emotes, the ones I have for the bit one? So I have more emotes that I can use. Wait, isn't that one coming down? Oh, right here. Told you. It was here. The start.
I know. That's why I picked it up. Ow.
My emotes. What I mean with my emotes, the ones I have on Discord that I don't have here. I have like, what, a comfy emote, I have an high emote, a wave emote.
Burn, Lapa, burn!
Wow. That's nice, thanks.
Always a pleasure.
And I have different versions of the lurk emote, so I guess I have enough for the bit rewards. Oh, that was my button. Yeah, I didn't want to add them on Twitch because I only have a few slots, but now that I have like, how many slots? 3 more slots at least. And if people spend bits, I get even more slots.
Probably have more already.
Select level. Oh! The ice one is the last one. Did we do Steam? No, we didn't do Steam.
Bye bye!
The last one we did was the Frankenstein thing, right?
Yeah, we did the Frankenstein.
Okay, then the next one is Steam. The newest one. I don't know why it's before the ice one. I know that the ice one is older, but eh.
Yeah, Steam one we only messed around in the beginning area.
Oh, why? How does the new PC feel? I'm not used to it yet. But so,
how many lights does it have?
What lights?
You.
I don't know.
Because we were trying to plug in LED strips, right? So.
Oh yeah, that one. LEDs. For the vans, I didn't plug them in because I didn't know where. So at least the van in the back. I guess that one could have a light, but it doesn't because I didn't know where to plug it in! At least one of those two. I guess I could have plugged it in, but I guess I can always do that. But in front, I think I mean, I have this remote to change the color. So I set it to just rainbow. I played with it a bit. That was actually fun.
Ah! Damn it! No, I was messing around with your body.
What?
Like I tried to put you in the middle of the
Wait, I have to take a look at
and, like imprison you.
Okay. Why did I allow you to touch me today? Rainbow.
A
Oh god, the controls.
You're still using a controller, right?
Of course. I have no idea how to play that with keyboard and mouse.
I mean, I've never tried a controller with this.
Controller's kinda easy because, like, what is it, LT and RT, the back ones, are grabbing. Jumping is A.
Right and left mouse click.
Yeah, you know, I don't know. Doesn't. And I think the camera is the mouse itself, right? I don't know, I don't want that.
That's
maybe the reason why I prefer controllers because I grew up with controllers. I wasn't a PC kid.
Ow.
That's too far. Need it more like that. Oh, that's also too far.
What do you mean too far?
It has to be in the middle, so the thing is rolling down.
I mean, it's not gonna come down anymore. We have that thing.
Oh, we can just place it there. Or we draw it down and wait for the next one.
Why?
Because I can.
But it's so much work.
And? Are you in a hurry? Do we need to rush?
Well, no, but... you know? Like... it's...
oh, yeah, work. I mean, you can stand there and do nothing and it takes longer, or you can help me and it's faster.
Or I just can wait here until you get bored of it and then we just put it there where it's supposed to go.
You really think I got bored?
Eventually. I can take a nap in the meantime.
By the way, I think it's stuck.
God damn you. There you go.
Oh, help me at least move.
Where are you going now?
Where it belongs! Are you helping me?
Sometimes I don't understand you. But sure.
You'll never understand me. My thoughts are complex. Ah!
Well done. Okay, so how do we get up here? Yippa.
Oh, I didn't think. Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, and that's cool. I liked it.
What?
We need that here and another one. Can we use?
No.
There was one on the other side. We should.
Do we need two now?
No, the hole is fine here. We don't need to fill that hole.
And why did you put it there?
Because there was one here on this side.
Yeah, but isn't that the one that we want? It has a meter on it.
Yeah, we could really open the door. I guess. To get the other one.
So you just ruined it.
Oh, I didn't ruin it. Just didn't think.
Of course you did. See?
Yeah, but it easy. Only helps us to get that thing here. By the way, is there a cloud for you too?
There was one, but it's going this way. Sorry.
It's right in me. I need to change the options. By the way.
Yeah?
No, not for you, for the one in the stream. I said it to Ultra, okay? And change some stuff here because I don't like that. Like, what was it? Depth of field or whatever? Bloom? Something made it kind of blurry. I didn't like that. Cloud quality. Can I just turn off clouds? Yes, I can. Better. Way better.
Yeah, this is kind of how it looks for me. I guess I turned the clouds off as well.
By the way, chat, you have one job. Tell me if it lags. Because that's literally the highest settings. That's the highest settings you can have in this game. And it lagged on lowest setting with my old PC.
Bye bye.
Wait, you just waited on the other side?
Yeah.
Wow.
How we pulled the lever. So,
He makes
meat. If you plug it in, it should already work. And it's open! Yoo-hoo!
Wow. It's fine for you.
Thank
that's
you.
That's really good. That means I can... Like, this is a test stream for my new PC. Let's say a small test. I don't think this game is hard on the PC, but... The next test will be...
You said as mine was lagging.
Oh, wow.
Nah, my backup just started.
But yeah, maybe I'll test it. What game do I have that is harder? Maybe Dark Souls? Dark Souls 3, highest settings? I never saw that.
I never saw it.
Well, sure. I'm pretty sure my PC would have exploded back then if I tried it. Darkest Dungeon? I can play that. I'm pretty sure my PC won't crash now.
Ow. Oh no!
Oh, I need to go fast. Oh!
This.
Wait a second. My head destroyed it. Oh, faster.
Okay.
Oh, faster. Did it. Can I please grab it?
Not really. I mean, I can try to catch it.
Why am I the one doing all the work?
I fell down.
Are you kidding me?
Dunk. No. No, no, no. 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 Oh. I was too late. Ow. I got it on my face.
Ow. You can do this. Ah!
I got it. Got it. Now what do we do with it?
First, help me.
Oh.
Wait. Okay, I did it.
Oh, here we did. Thing.
Just move it.
Oh, oh. You made us stuck.
Move it so I can grab that. The higher part.
I mean, it's not gonna work. Because this is as far as you can move it.
Pink weight. Oh my god, isn't
that something. A raid!
Thanks, Gochi! Come on, I can do this! Ah!
Can you tell me the plan? Because I don't get it.
I do this, and you try to grab the other end.
And what for?
So we can go up. We need that. Do you see that? What is lying on top of
it? There's a blue thing up there. Okay.
Yeah, and that's what we want.
Hmm. And how am I supposed to get up there?
You can go on the smaller thing next to it, on the left. I don't think you need to get completely up.
I mean, the small one, I can't reach it.
Oh god, I completely forgot about the loots. Yeah. See?
Three.
By the way, I saw this level on Three. YouTube a while ago, like a week ago or two. I know everything here.
He's gonna swing.
But I completely forgot about the loots. Oh god.
What loots? Where are the loots?
Look at Twitter in a while.
Hey.
That's the only loot picture I'll load.
There will be more, don't worry about it.
I'm afraid that's
I will make sure of it.
Thanks for not helping.
What? I brought the thing down.
Yeah, but you could grab the lever.
I mean... Okay.
I'll just die then.
No, Labrador, don't die. You can do this. Just love the world.
I got an achievement. I got an achievement for falling down.
Oh, how many times have you fallen then?
Look, it's your home.
Yay!
Ah! Bye bye.
It's so dark! I'm scared of the dark! Actually, no, I like the dark.
Wait. That was just.
Good jump.
By the way, Max, what did you try? Did you try to shout out? Because I think nobody then. Only mods and me can shout out, and the second is the name has to be Y.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, you didn't shout out?
No, I was in here.
There you go. You ban chat all the time.
I was playing the game. I have to tap out.
Oh, can you move that to the other side?
What do you mean? Oh, that other side. Sure. You drink.
Yes, your job, tipsy. Okay, the music is getting loud.
It's really loud, isn't it?
Yeah!
I was thinking the same.
Everything is fine, but the music is too loud.
Music, go down. There you go.
I can do that. Yeah. Oh, I did it. Let me in.
So let me check what my video settings are. Custom, everything to max.
So kind of the same. Wait, even clouds to the max?
Yep.
Then you're just lucky. Oh, we are dumb. We need a torch. Can I use this as a torch? Does this burn?
How do I get over there now?
Oh, it burns! It burns! Fire! I have fire!
Fire? I guess you just run over here with the thing.
Help me. Grab it in case I don't.
I mean, you could have just. Take this thing, right?
Oh, I didn't see that. Grab it!
I mean, how?
Wait, I get another one. I have. Oh, it respawns. Okay. Okay.
Don't need a torch, use yourself. Shut up, Rex.
Oh, tipsy. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Why didn't I set myself on fire? Oh, that wouldn't work. Fire is my natural enemy.
Close. No. Oh. Nice. Yay! Yoo-hoo.
And down.
But. What about me again?
Just jump.
Oh, it comes back. Oh, there we go.
But I'm croaking as being a score bunny. I guess I am. Oh, we can't even jump. Oh!
Ow.
Help. Help. Ow.
How am I supposed to help?
Get that stupid bridge over here. Oh!
I mean, that's what I'm doing, but it's not gonna help you. See? Thank you.
Thanks. Finally, you're doing a job.
No problem. Ow. Wait.
Supposed to be my security,
how do you get up a barrel?
But. It's not hard.
But a barrel rolls.
Wow, just do a bevel roll.
I don't think it's gonna help.
This game is still mildly disturbing. Why? This game is fun. I destroyed something.
Why would you do that?
Because it's
fun. We are supposed to build. We are Marios.
Oh, yeah.
Traveler. I got a trophy.
Wow, I already got that. We have to go, I think, 10 kilometers for that.
What do I do with this pipe?
Oh, I think I remember. I got on the other side, wait. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
On the other side or something?
I know what I'm doing. Believe me. Just stay there, in front of the gate. I'll prepare everything for you.
But I'm getting bored.
Won't take long. How do I?
Just gonna move this over here in the meantime, because I'm probably have okay, to take it through the gate.
No. Stay there. In front of the gate, please. Wait, you're not in front of the gate. By the way, it was a bad idea to move it here. No more music? Is it too soft now? Oh. Wait, are you lagging or is it Discord? Or me?
Just making blah, I have noises. I can't hear you.
I have no idea what this man is talking about. I guess now he shows his real robot nature.
What? What do you mean?
Oh, now you're normal again.
You're the one that were weird.
Okay, it was Discord. Out. Then it was Discord. We need to build. That's, you know, how others are. I'm not prepared for that yet. This is a test stream. Give me 1 or 2 days to prepare everything. Next time, well, let's say, I don't know, Dark Souls will be Friday, Saturday, so then you can have song requests. But until then, I need to, you know. I didn't even download the mobile desktop app so far. How do we do this? I think I have an idea.
Ow.
I want that in there. And then... that one...
Do we have too many?
No, that's perfect. Now this here... No, this one goes there. And then last one to connect those two.
Why don't?
Because it won't work otherwise.
Not enough power.
We need more power. You know that was already right.
No, it needs to be this way. I know it's wrong, but it's not that easy.
I think I'd three in the same time.
Not true at all.
Pretty sure.
No.
Destroy everything.
Why would you destroy it?
Because it's fun. Look, there's glass. Destroy the glass. It's actually easy with my hands. Wait, you can't break this. What are you doing, by the way?
Why not?
Oh,
I get the other thing.
Oh, you're smart.
And the question is, how get I? Yoppa.
I think I can break this.
Did it.
Can I not break this?
Something turned on. I think now we can use the thing.
You think we can use the thing?
Indeed.
You mean the crane? Or whatever?
No, just the thing.
I broke it! Yes!
Why? Don't just keep breaking things.
But I want to go up there.
I'm sure there was a non-destructive way to do so.
No. Ow. I tried it. Don't move it. I can do this. No! You moved it.
I don't think that's gonna work.
I'm pretty sure you moved it. I blame you.
What? Why me? You're the one playing around with it.
How do we go up there then?
Can we just throw it off and it respawns the way it was?
But the way it was, we couldn't go up.
Yeah. Why not? Wah! I fell.
Where are you?
Doing death.
Wait, you me. Fell down? Okay.
Be easy.
Climb on the whatever it is, the red thing. Again.
Okay. Don't move it yet. Good job.
What?
You broke it.
Pretty sure it works.
No, you broke it.
See, it works.
You can't move it anymore.
Just plug it in again.
Don't move it while I'm still here.
Always complaining.
And don't destroy it again.
Do it. I can see you. Good enough.
Got it.
So now where do it go?
I think there. Because that's the farthest I can go.
I can jump up there to the tree. I wonder what's up there. Because there's like a chain.
Ooh. You could just go down here, you know.
Oh fuck, I fell.
Oh god.
help.
Can't help you, I'm down.
Nope. I am deaf, incarnate. Ow.
Oh god, we need to connect stuff again. Can you get the one from back there? I think we need that.
I can try.
What, do we even need it?
So I got this one.
We can't even go back.
I got that one from here.
Yeah, but is that enough? Good. No, that's not enough.
Hmm.
I mean, we can connect two.
I mean, do you need to connect the other?
We need all three.
You need to connect one with the machine, right?
No, we need to connect all three with the machine.
See?
Yeah, but it's too slow.
Why too slow?
We will see. Did it. First try. I'm a genius.
Did what?
Help! Help! Ah!
What? Where are you? Oh. Hello. Where's the thing go? Oh. Over there.
Dink. It gives me the pipe.
Oh, pipe. That was the word I was searching for.
Oh.
Put it in the middle.
Wrong. I can't see because I have to move the camera which way.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Down. Okay. Yes.
There we go.
I have grab
moving.
It.
Wah, 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 wah. Woo. Wah.
Wait.
Ow. Holy shit.
By the way, I landed in here.
I flew straight through it.
Oh, you were grabbing it?
No. I came in one side and got out the other.
I know. That's why I grabbed it early and then jumped in here.
I mean grab it. I destroyed the wall. I went through the wall, grabbing the wall, going for the other wall, and then back out into the...
Where are you now?
Nothingness. Well, I'm dead.
Still dead? Because this is the end. I can just end it.
Oh. Okay.
Bye-bye.
Hey. No! I'm following you! To the ends of the earth.
And the last stage.
Ow.
My favorite one.
Ice.
Yeah, the ice is a pretty cool mechanic. Baby. Move the ice in the sun. And we will see what happens.
It's smaller.
Yeah,
as
it
ice
melts.
Does.
By the way, that's a pretty hot sun that melts ice and that fast.
Yeah, well, you know, there is not much that stops the sun under the hole that is the ozone. Ha ha ha.
I think I can't do this, though. Can I? Does it fit? I don't think it does.
No. I think you have to make it a little bit smaller in the sun. Actually, it doesn't work because it only changes in one dimension. Great. I have to put it like that. Not like this. So. Now you're kind of blocking my path.
I can't see anything. Because if you look through the ice, the other ice is invisible.
The what?
Look through the ice. Get where I am. And look through the ice.
There we go.
If you look through the ice, the other ice is invisible. Kinda funny.
Where do we go, actually? Up here?
Yeah.
Okay. Then, what are you doing?
That's my eyes. I want my own eyes.
But, you can lick mine.
No. No, I don't even want to touch it anymore.
But it's tasty.
Do you always lick ice that you found somewhere?
Pretty much, yes.
Ugh.
I mean, how else were you supposed to figure out if it's good ice or not? Ow. Don't break my hand.
Oh, okay, I see. You have to move the eye. We need to protect the ice from the sun.
No,
let it there.
Too, though.
Fast. Oh, it's... Oh, God, that's close.
You sure this is gonna work?
Yeah. It has to. Maybe someone should hold it. You hold it, I go up.
Don't grab my hand. I don't think that's high enough, is it?
Is there something else that we forgot? Wait, you can go up here. Oh!
What's up there?
That is up here. You can block the sun.
Yeah. Well, that makes sense. Wouldn't we need to like move it to the other side as well?
Why are there three on this one? Aren't two enough?
I don't know.
I guess we can try it like this. Actually,
I think we don't really need this one. We just need one big one that just fell down.
Bye bye. I hope it respawns.
I mean, one could just hold it while the other one.
I will grab the ice now and melt it.
Also.
Oh, my ice is gone. Okay. Let's see. If I put it here. Yeah, I think if we move it at the same time. Are you done?
No, I am testing something.
Are you trying to cheat?
I'm trying to cheat, yes.
Just...
Oh, what? Hey! Why? You made me
Oh
fall.
No, my eyes! No! Bye bye,
eyes.
Why
would you do that?
Bye bye, eyes.
No, bye bye, wood.
That doesn't respawn, why?
Sure, it does. Oof. Oh. Ow.
I saw that.
You saw what?
You're falling down. Okay, you remove the chain, I move the ice.
What? Oh, I want to make the bridge again. And yes, the wood does not respawn. Well, that's not good.
Yeah, come here. I need you.
But we need to build a bridge here anyway. Otherwise, we can't get over there.
It's fine, as long as it's big enough. The ice. I don't really think you need a bridge there.
But I just made one.
That just doesn't respawn. It's actually a problem.
Indeed.
If we can't make it, I will restart from the checkpoint. Why do you take my wood?
Oh.
No, my eyes started melting.
Oops.
Idiot. Look at my eyes.
Ow. Ow. Why are you hitting me with eyes? Ow. Ouch. That hurts. Ow. Ow. What? No. Hey. Hey. Ow.
Let me.
You drowned me.
Low checkpoint. Not a wood should be there.
But why?
Because of wood.
I mean, it was still the wood up there. I still put it there.
But now we have four again.
Okay, okay. Don't get my head. Can you? No, let go. Ow, thank you.
Oh, I don't think this is long enough. Okay, this should be fine.
Yep. Ow.
Let me try this. If this works, we can... Should be able to do it easily. I think this works. What are you doing? No. What are you doing?
I was trying to cheat again, but it failed.
Just stop.
I can just move this one.
Are you really moving it right now?
Yeah, you can just move it now under the shadow that I move it. Yep. And you're done. And then you can just grab this. put it like here somewhere.
Don't move it, don't move it, don't move it. Don't move it!
Just move it parallel to you.
Okay.
And now I can try to make a bridge with the other one.
Wait, aren't there four?
Well, three now, because one fell down.
Okay.
Two fell down. But
sometimes I wish
like
I could
this,
move
I
my hands. Sometimes I wish I could move my hands. It melts, it melts, it melts, it melts, it melts, it melts.
No, it doesn't.
It did.
No, it didn't. But I still don't think that's high enough, is it?
What did you say?
Nice.
That looks dangerous. Go first.
Jumpy bitch. Hey.
Oh.
Did you hear what he just said?
I can't get up there.
Because you're a dummy.
See, I can't get high enough.
That's high enough.
There we go.
Go first, it looks dangerous.
Grab the ledge.
It looks dangerous, go first.
Okay.
Go.
Ow.
First.
Why are you grabbing me?
Are you alive?
I'm fine.
Yay!
You broke it again.
Because I'm a genius.
Which is the master of destruction.
Why can't I both? Be both.
Ingenious of destruction? I guess
genius
so.
And a master of destruction.
No.
I never said I'm a good hero. Or heroine. I'm just existing. And did stuff.
But the bad heroes are called villains.
Hey, head pat. No, no. You know, it's like those anti-heroes.
Thanks for the patties. Who do you?
Did it.
Why do you keep breaking things?
So we can go up.
Do we actually need to?
Yeah, we need to break that. We need to get on it.
No, I mean,
over here.
Can I just jump from here?
No.
Like, it looks like it would work, right?
No.
Let me try.
Whee. No.
See?
No, I didn't see anything. This
man
is
lying. Over there. We didn't
look,
need any of that.
Look, here's a snowman.
Just jump from the top.
It has an orange scarf. I like it. I want to hug it.
To break it. Good work. See, everyone? This is what happens if you get Lepus Affection. Murder, death, and deletion.
It hurts.
All that is left of you is like a little head. And then carrots. And usually a yellow scarf, but
I mean
that's it.
That's not yellow. That's orange, idiot. And I don't think his head is left. Look, that would be your head.
Head, not head.
Oh, that head. Oh,
this
yeah.
thing.
Look, I have his head. That will happen to
I
your
have
head.
His head.
Oh, look, there's
I can
his
put
eye.
His head on top of his head to protect it.
Give me a sec. It's not easy.
You're never gonna get that eye.
Look! I have an eye on you.
Where's the other one?
Don't know. I want that scarf.
You broke his eye.
Give me that scarf! Aww.
You can't have the scarf. You can only exchange the scarf with a.
Oh wow, a look at this! I can make his head.
Yeah, but it's gonna die every time.
No, no, I have an idea. I have an idea. I'm smart.
Just put it in the shadow first.
Yeah, I try!
Why are you going up there?
To let it fall.
Yeah, but the shadow's over there. It's gonna melt.
See? Now it's bigger.
And that's melted again.
I will build a new snowman. You can figure out how to get ahead. I want a new snowman.
I wanna build a snowman.
Look, it's getting bigger and bigger.
Well, I assume you have to just take the ice.
I think his head is a bit too big now.
Well, then let's make it a new body then.
Ow. Go out of my way, it's melting!
Same! And mine is essential. Yours is just playing around.
I think this guy is dumb. He loses his head all the time. What are we doing?
Put that there and put that eyes on it. Why are you trying to give me a head?
It seems like I lack a head. I think I need one.
I don't need a head. Just because I'm bald.
Oh, right, you're bald. Didn't realize that. I guess you mold too much.
Yeah. Guess because of who?
Because of you. And now?
Yeah.
What's the rest of your plan?
Then, you get up there and then jump over there.
That will never work.
Why not? See? Easy.
Told you, it's too far.
What? I mean, I was supposed to move it first.
Didn't say that. Okay,
easy.
Got it. Let's see, what's up here?
I don't know.
There's another snowman!
Don't play with snowmen while I'm alone!
And...
Don't fall down.
No, I'm a pro.
You sure? You don't look like a pro.
And? You don't look like a security guard.
But I am.
See?
I have a license. You don't. I have a weapon. You see my gun?
Okay, I'll hide it. But don't forget that there's a redeem for that.
Well, the redeem one forces. Ow.
Yeah, the redeem one forces. The other one is more like asking me to. And count. How did you get here?
Well,
I know.
Did the thing.
I remember that. That's cool.
You're snowboarding now?
Yeah, I can actually put your legs then.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Cool. How did you...
On the ground and then go there.
Oh.
God, it's been years since I did it.
Why is mine going backwards?
Because you're done.
There you go. So, do we go for the right or the left one?
Just go there.
I'm going for the left one. Yoo-hoo. Hey, yeah, I did it. Easy. How do I get out of the thing?
I don't know.
You did. Well,
I guess you can just die.
Oh. Can you pull it off me? Not my pants!
Don't
this
grab
is
that.
My gun!
Don't
you
grab
can't use that without a license!
Don't grab the wall, okay? I have an idea.
No, you're just gonna kill me! See? It works! Thank you!
Mine now.
You're gonna
bye
die
bye.
Again. Bye, life.
Aww. Wait for me, Eddie!
You never wait for me either!
That looks complicated.
Look at my butt!
This looks complicated. Ooh, you do this. Down. Do this. That's too complicated.
What do you mean complicated? What do we do?
I don't know. Oh.
Okay.
We need to do that the other way.
I mean, I could just grab hold of it, I guess. And then hoop. Easy. I wonder what the third one is for then.
I have no idea. Oh, for that one up here.
Oh. Wait, so should I get up on it?
I guess you should also get up.
Can you now hit the other one?
I can hit nothing. I can hit those two up here.
How do I get up then?
Wait, I have an idea. Is something moving if I grab this one?
Yeah, this one. That should bring me up. But I'm a bit too heavy, I guess.
Go down!
Make yourself heavier!
I can't just go down.
But then I can't get up anymore.
Can I grab the edge? Can I? You can use a box to grab it, maybe.
Let me move the box around. If you get on the box, and
can you just grab it?
It's not easy. This is a bit too high.
Why are you not on it? What?
Help!
Where are you? What are you doing there?
I didn't know that I can fall down here. Just do it now. What are you doing?
I'm trying to get up, but not easy. Can't get up, it's just a bit too high.
Let me check this Twitter for a second. You do your thing.
Okay, just abandon me then. Can I move this? I cannot. Okay.
Oh god. It still looks great, Goji, but...
Oh, the loot's out? Nice.
Yeah, for like 40 minutes already.
Oh. Yeah, well, I don't have Twitter, so...
Wait, what are you doing?
I don't know, I'm trying to get up here.
Yeah, no, go! It shouldn't be that high now.
But then you can't put it up again.
I can.
Like now I'm on it.
Yeah, now you should go. Can you grab the edge now?
No, what? There's just a wall.
Grab the wall. Jump and grab the wall.
You can't grab the wall.
Of course you can.
Yeah, but then I'm just hanging on the wall.
Oh, the wall is too far away. Oh, I didn't think about that. Okay, then I can't do anything here. I mean, there's a box in this house.
Guess I can try to move this up here. If I put this down and put that thing on,
that should work. No idea why the last one is there though.
And I can use this. And try to quickly come over here. Ha! I'm up. Now what?
I don't know. I think we need the last one.
What do you mean last one?
This one needs to go up. Oh, we are dumb. We need the box on top of the other one. So I can go up there.
Where you wanna go?
Up there.
Okay.
Right in front of me. What are you doing? Oh, you're going down with the other box.
The box on the thing.
But then you can't go
together up. With me. Who cares? Only one needs to go up anyway. Yay! Da-dum.
Finally, he can't follow me now.
What? You will never escape me. I just have to find a way on my own.
You mean die and respawn?
That would be one way, but it's cheating. I totally don't cheat.
So what you say is you're just too bad and fell down.
Exactly.
Where I like the sound of the snow. Oh, oh my god, but what?
What the? What did you do?
I just let go. Something is wrong with the snow here. You know, I compliment the snow because I like that sound, and then that happens.
Eh.
You completely ruined it.
What the? What do you do?
You completely ruined it.
What? I didn't. You did.
I did nothing. Don't blame me, idiot. Because you can't understand my genius. Did it. But, you know, what do I do here? Oh, I have an idea. Give me that.
Give me. Put the stones down? And what do we do with them?
I also have an idea for that. Wait! We can't go back! What did you do?
I mean, I gave you the thing that you made to build it.
I thought this is another obviously. One! I have no idea how I did that. And now look. You see this?
This. I see a stone and I see a glass wall. Ice. I have no idea what's happening.
One.
Nothing, I guess.
Two. Three. Can't you see it?
Well, I'm dead, so. Doink.
Oh, God.
Whee.
You know, it's not in my nature to melt ice, but I guess we have to.
There's the one running around with ice blocks that were melting. Just to show it off.
Okay, that's a really... I think someone glued those bots together.
I don't think this is working.
This is fine. It didn't work as planned. Wait, give me a second. Stand up! This is fine.
Hello, my dead girlfriend. How are you doing?
I'm not your girlfriend.
But your friend and your girl. So your girlfriend.
No, I'm sister. I'm little sister. How do I move that thing? That's so heavy.
Just pull it. And you're weak.
Of course I'm weak.
There you go.
I'm the little sister of all. I'm smart.
Are you the brains? I'm the brawn. Or is that what you're saying?
I'm saying nothing. I say that I cried yesterday, okay? Well, actually, it was today at 1 a.m. Got it.
Well done. Now we get sunlight. Yay.
Oh.
What do we do with sunlight? Ow.
That's not what I wanted. I wanted to use it to go up.
Well, that didn't work.
Can I burn this?
Why do you want to burn it?
Why not?
Because we may need it.
And?
And burning it would move it away so we can use it?
I guess we need it to go up. So you're kind of my way.
You're in my way.
My way is the right way. No, not again!
But your way always leads to catastrophe.
No, only if I play Civ. Oh, that reminds me, I need to play Civ today. Highest settings, I never saw that. That must look so beautiful. We combine the ideas.
I have a feeling mine just works without yours, though. Drink. Ow. As wooden it.
We will see you again one day, Ice. Don't worry.
No, we won't. Because it's gonna disappear.
No, it won't disappear.
And we'll probably
don't
never
say
play
that,
this
asshole.
Again.
Don't say that to my beloved Ice. You can
Water
move the thing.
Has memories.
We need to go back to the fire.
Yeah, but first, let the ice go away.
You just move that thing here.
Hmm?
Move that thing that I'm pointing on. That one.
Just go up again.
I can't!
You
that's
just
too
throw
high.
The thing up. You did it the first time without the thing.
Did I? But I don't think I can do it with that thing in my hand. Thing is too long. Oh, I actually did it. I don't need you.
See? Told you.
I'm sorry, Ice. No, don't hate, please.
Screw the ice.
Screw you, asshole.
Screw you, ice bitch. Did it. Ah! A witch, I mean. Wah! There's a ski lift. But. Why?
Because I can!
Ow. Yeah, why did I hit the pole?
Okay, we need some. Oh no! Okay,
broke
I think
my arm again.
Tipsy groping my ass. Yeah, today Tipsy's allowed to touch me. Move it.
This one?
Get out of my way! Oh no, not in my way.
They're trying to help. But what do we do?